If I had to describe the field of microbiology, I would describe it as enthralling, exciting, and immersive. And the microbiology major is a great introduction to the study of microorganisms, so all those living organisms that are typically microscopic, too small to see, right up to small multicellular organisms, so things like viruses, bacteria, parasites, helminths, worms, those types of things. So it's a really fabulous major and covers a wide variety of organisms that are essential for not only life on Earth, but also microbiology encompasses the organisms that can potentially cause us great harm if they cause us infectious diseases. As part of the microbiology major, students will learn first about the basics of microbiology, the basic structural elements that form bacteria, viruses, and parasites. As they progress through the major across second and third years, learn about how we can potentially control microbes, how we can prevent infections with them, how we can treat infections, and how we can potentially develop chemotherapeutics and vaccines to prevent infections. One of the real strengths of studying this major at the University of Melbourne is that we are located in the heart of the biomedical precinct in Melbourne, luxuriating in a real richness of internationally recognised teachers, researchers in the fields of microbiology, immunology, infectious diseases. There's loads of different medical institutes. My institute, the Doherty Institute, is one of those, but also the Walter and Eliza Hall Medical Research Institute, the Bio21 Institute, the Peter MacCallum Institute for Cancer Research, the VCCC. We're immersed within so many great research environments and really able to leverage and connect with researchers across those different institutes and to work collaboratively across those different areas of research to really bring about some research outcomes that are both groundbreaking discovery research, really fundamental, important research, but also to help translate those to future potential clinical care and improvements in people's health. So what's unique about the microbiology major is it really is a great opportunity for students to learn microbiology from internationally renowned experts in their field. Everything from virology to bacteriology to parasites. Also, we bring together in our classes a really wonderful array of teaching and learning activities, everything from practical classes to workshops to discussion activities and other opportunities as well for students to really engage not only with the disciplinary area and the content, but also with their peers and learn in a social context as well. Student feedback indicates that they really love the microbiology major. They love learning about the bacteria, they love learning about the viruses, and they love learning about the parasites. Ask any one of the lecturers or the subject coordinators on those individual disciplinary areas and they will say that their subject is the best. My subject, on the other hand, is the best. It's the parasitology subject in third year, and strongly encourage any students who are interested about learning about the health effects of parasites, their contribution to human evolution, socioeconomic burden, global morbidity and mortality is a really wonderful subject to take. Students tell us that they love the practical classes. They really appreciate the practical topics that they're able to complete, how they're representative of real research questions and conducted in a real research manner. And they also value the demonstrators, who are very often PhD students or master's students who are conducting their own research studies within the institute. That interaction and that ability to be able to talk with peers who have gone before them about their area of study, but also potentially their future career directions, their aspirations, how they got where they are, and really what motivates them with regards to studying microbiology. So the microbiology major represents a real diversity of graduate career opportunities for students who complete that major. Students do have an opportunity to move into research pathways through honours, masters and PhD, and potentially to go on and be a researcher within a research laboratory and maybe one day run their own research laboratory. Additionally, students, if research is not for them, have opportunities to pursue further postgraduate study, and that could be in the context of medicine or nursing, or could even be Masters of Business Administration or Law, presenting opportunities for students to take their studies in the discipline and move into other areas, so that's also an opportunity. But there's also a vast array of other pathways that students could pursue, including moving into biotechnology or pharmaceutical companies, with the addition of some further training, perhaps moving into teaching or science communication, compliance, grant regulation, research ethics and integrity. There really is a wonderful array of career pathways that students completing this major can go into after they've graduated.